This video is about the topic stroke. Stroke is the loss of brain function due to a blockage of the blood supply to the brain. Normally, blood is carried to the brain from the heart through arteries. The blood provides oxygen and nutrients needed for the brain. And stroke occurs when these arteries are either blocked or burst and the blood supply is cut and the cells start to die. There are mainly three types of stroke: ischemic stroke, transient ischemic attack, and hemorrhagic stroke. First, we'll see about ischemic stroke. Ischemic stroke is the most common type of stroke, and this happens when an artery in the brain is blocked. In ischemic stroke, there are two types: embolic and thrombotic stroke. In embolic stroke, a blood clot forms usually in the other parts of the body, especially the heart or the large arteries leading to the brain, and then moves through the arteries to the brain. This clot blocks blood vessel and leads to a stroke. But in thrombotic stroke, a blood clot called thrombus happens and blocks the blood flow to parts of the brain. Next, we'll see about transient ischemic attack, also known as mini stroke. If an artery in the brain or one that goes to the brain is blocked for a short time, blood flow slows down or stops. This is known as TIA or mini stroke. When TIA happens, the artery either becomes unblocked after a short time or a new path opens up and blood flow is normal. TIA is a serious warning that you may have a stroke. Now we'll see the third type, hemorrhagic stroke. Hemorrhagic stroke happens when a blood vessel in the brain bursts and spills blood into or around the brain. There are two types, the intracerebral hemorrhage and subarachnoid hemorrhage. Intracerebral hemorrhage is caused when a burst blood vessel bleeds into brain tissue. This bleeding causes brain cells to die and the part of the brain that stops working correctly. And in subarachnoid hemorrhage, a blood vessel bursts near the surface of the brain and blood leaks into the space between the brain and the skull. Blood that collects in this space puts pressure on brain tissue and causes blood vessels to spasm.